was a cold and cruel evening, sneaking up on Speedy Creek. I found myself sleeping in the snow. One or two odd reasons I ain't too proud to repeat, for now we'll say I had no place to go. There was a rustle and a humming, just hauling down the street. I drew myself up from my icy bed. Painted on that shiny car the letters RCMNP. Feel a little aching in my head. And then out jumps this old boy about twice the size of me. He asked me for my name and where I dwell. Well, I just looked him in the eye and sang Blue Yodel number 9. He didn't catch the reference, I could tell. And then the old familiar click and the handcuffs bind and grip. Should've left me in the snow where I lay. He just laughed and touched his gun, and turning to me he said, "Son, bet you don't own a damn thing to your name." I got my elbow, John B. Stetson. I got me a bottle full of baby's bluebird wine. I left my stash somewhere down in Preston, along with 13 silver dollars in my mind. I got my help, John B. Stetson. I got me a bottle full of baby's bluebird wine. I left my stash somewhere down in Preston, along with 13 silver dollars in my mind. Along with 13 silver dollars in my mind.